Today I'll show you how to make coconut chutney microwave. So first of all, I'll tell you the ingredients. 1 cup of freshly grated coconut. Please remove the brown screen before grating. 2-3 chillies, green chillies. 1/2 pieces of ginger, garlic. Coconut, green chilies together by adding enough water to make a thick paste. So I am preparing this paste by adding ginger, garlic, coconut. When you start grinding coconut chutney, in between you have to stir it so that you can see the quantity of water. Here you can see it's very thick, so it need few water added. Again, stir it and start the grinder. After 4 minutes, we'll switch off the grinder. And now, chutney is ready. It's grind properly. You can see, you can touch also. It's very smooth. Serve it with idli. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.